I chose this faith confession for myself because I have goals for this year to be more, to do more, to give more. And God can only do that if I believe that I can and that it will happen. I used to give a lot when I had a lot to give, back in the days when I worked. So my income is fixed income, but I want you to know that I give accordingly to my income. I still give my 10%, I still give offerings, I still tithe, but that's not enough for me. I want more so I can give more. In order to give more, then I have to have more. So this faith confession stands out to me, and I'll read it right now. Amen. Financial faith confession. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you that I'm anointed to prosper.
Yeah.
My eyes are open to see creative ways to increase financially. My ears are open to hear the best deals, and my heart is pure so that you can channel finances through me. I am on the path of perpetual increase as I enter into my wealthy place. Wealth and riches are in my house. I declare that I am the righteousness of God. I have sown my seed for supernatural abundance, and I live in a daily expectation of increase. Money comes to me. My nature attracts money. The fear of lack has been broken and has no power over me. I hear my Father's voice, and the voice of intimidation and limitations I choose not to follow. I am free from debt. I am the lender and not the borrower. The wealth of the wicked is being transferred to me, and I commit to help establish the kingdom of God in this earth. I am ready to distribute, and my life is a distribution channel for God's work in the earth. I thank God that daily you are loading me with benefits. I am anointed to prosper. I am on your mind because you want to increase me more and more. Abundance is your will for me because it pleases you when I prosper. I call increase. I call abundance. I call prosperity to come to me now, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Are we in agreement?
Amen.
Amen.